Hello, happy Saturday. If you are catching this part, you are catching the replay. Welcome to this Saturday afternoon live. We have some new inventory to share with you today, so I wanted to make sure to get that available to you as soon as possible, and I figured what better time than now. So if you are catching this part, you are probably catching the replay. Make sure to comment hashtag replay, and if you are hopping on, make sure to say hi. Let me know that you're here. Hey, Katie. Hi, Cheryl. I can't seem to pin my comments anymore. It was not working the other day, and now it's not working today. So, hi, Sabrina. So, as you hop on, let me know you're here. Hope everybody's having a nice Saturday. I know it's 1:30 here, but what, 10:30 out on the West Coast? So, a little bit of a time difference. Sonita, you are you're actually catching this live right now. If there's the little red box up top, we're live. I know, I think I was saying if you're catching this, you're catching the replay as it was going live. So we are live right now. But hello, everybody. Hi, Connie. Hey, Jen. Hi, Wendy. Happy Saturday. I hope everybody's having a nice start to their weekend. And let me get this shared and then we'll get going. Hello, Darlene. Okay, I shared to my group, so we are good there. How is everybody? Hello. Well, I always think when I can throw in a Saturday afternoon live, might as well do it. Maybe I'll catch some of you who can't watch evening lives because you are busy working or go to bed early or that kind of thing, just depending on time zones. So I thought we would throw in the Saturday afternoon live and get this new inventory loaded so that way you guys can shop. So, hi, Christy. So we'll give it just a minute, let some more people hop on, and then I will go ahead and get started with this live. There's a few new goodies that arrived over the last couple of days, and I'm excited to share them with you. Thanks, Karen. Yes, this is one of the new ones. This is called the Day to Night Tunic. They're really comfy. Hi, Kelly. Yes, happy that you can make it on a live. So I will detail out this top, and then like I said, there's a couple other new ones, and we will get those shared to you. Hi, Sherry. Hi, Jacqueline. A snow day here. I know, it's snowing here, so I saw that snow, and I was like, well, I guess this worked out, because there's not a whole lot that we would be doing in the snow today, so... My kids are down for nap. I've been actually like in the basement the last couple hours working. So Jake's been on dad duty and he got them down for nap and here we are. So hello everyone. Oh, go, go, go. That is life, huh? Thank you, Katie, for sharing. So what's new? Is anything new with anybody? How is everybody? I just need a drink and then we can get started. I've had a busy week catching up since I've been back from vacation, but it was so good to get away. It was so worth it. If you don't vacation, you need to go. Like, just make it happen. This is our first, like, real family vacation. We typically, like, go camping and that kind of stuff. So, the kids were all like, this is our first vacation. They were so excited. And, we were happy to be able to like actually get away and just like reboot and refresh. It was good. So if you don't vacation, try to make it happen because it was totally worth it. And now we're like, we want to move south. Jake, as soon as I say something like, oh, we should live in Florida, then he's all about like finding everything out possible about living in Florida. Although I've always lived here. I was born and raised here in Bay City. So it's hard to think about leaving, but anyways, so that's my little tidbits for the week about what's happening here. Nothing too crazy. So, all right, well, let's go ahead and get started. I know a lot of people might catch the replay because this is on at like an odd time for us, so that's okay. If you hop on and you see the replay, make sure to comment hashtag replay. All of the new inventory is going to go live on my site immediately following the live. You are going to see a few things that are already on the site today, so those you can be shopping while the live is happening. So those you can shop, and then all the new stuff will be available immediately after, just like normal. So, hi, Kathy. Hi, Christine. Oh, lucky you. Israel, what a cool place to go vacation. I hope you love it. your husband left the UP. I don't blame him, Connie. That's actually where all of my husband's family is at, is in the UP. So we don't get up there very often, but there's not a lot of like weather time that allows for traveling up to the UP that it's like superb times to go there. But yeah, it's cold. It is cold. So, okay, well, we'll get started. Like I said, new inventory will be available immediately following the live. I'll get this loaded and we'll just detail things out. If you have questions, let me know. It's just me today, so there will be little breaks while I run and change outfits real quick. But let me know, like I said, if you have questions, I'll try to follow along. And then if I miss questions, I do try to watch the replay or catch those questions a little bit later if needed. Always send me a PM if you have questions about sizing that I don't answer here on the videos. So this first top, I want to be able to tell you guys fabric content, and of course I didn't look before. Okay, so this first top that I have on, this is the Day to Night Tunic, and it's super cute. I love these. So I'm going to show you guys this in two sizes. I wanted to be able to show you guys it in two sizes. Here I am in the extra small, and it's okay in the body. It's a little bit like on the snugger side in my hips, so this is me size down one. I typically am a size small. I'm about a size 6'8", tend to be more of a 6 on top, 8 on bottom. So I like medium pant. And I just feel like it's a little bit snugger in the hip area than I'd like, because this fabric has some stretch, but not a ton. So, and also I'm going to show you guys the sleeves on the other one. The sleeves are snug on this. So I'm going to recommend that you stay true to size on these. Don't size down. Even if they seem a little bit roomy in the body, that is the intended fit. So don't size down in these, because I feel like the sleeves are going to be too snug and there's not a whole lot of stretch to them. So this is a size down. This is an extra small, but I'm going to show you guys what a small looks like in just a minute. So this color is olive. It's a beautiful olive, and the fabric is, you'd think I remember, I just looked, a polyester spandex. So it doesn't have a ton of stretch to it. It is 8% spandex. So it has just a little bit of stretch, not a ton, and like kind of not in the areas where you need it, in the elbows. So it must be a direction of the fabric, but it's adorable. So these are $44. They're really cute. They give you full coverage. So if you're somebody who likes to have full coverage with a legging or a jegging, this is going to be perfect for you. These are nice because they are that day to night, which is totally fitting by the name, that you can wear these for work. There's something that you can dress up and you can wear out at night, and they're just really cute. I love the neckline on these. So if you can see, it will kind of stand up if you iron it properly. I just quick steamed it out of the bag. So you can get a little bit of shape here, but it's got just that great neckline. They're really cute. So this is definitely a new one to check out. So $44 for this new one. This is the Day to Night Tunic. And then it's got that cute pleat in the back here too. So it gives you a little bit of extra room and in the chest. So if you're somebody who's chesty and you're worried about that, don't, because there's extra fabric. So you're going to be able to get a little bit of extra fabric from the back that would kind of just pull and fill in the front. So this is a really cute new one. So this is the Day to Night Tunic. I just have it paired with a pair of the black Boulevard jegging, just for a simple look, and then paired with a boot. I don't know if you can even see my feet. I can't. So just a cute new one. So $44 Day to Night Tunic, and then I'm going to throw on another one so you guys can see the other color in this that is available. So I'll be right back. Okay, so then this also comes in one other color. Hey, everybody who's hopping on, Rose and Ramona. This is called Barn Red, so it's not going to be that true red. It's a little bit more of like a blood red to it. It's got a little hint of orange in it, but it's a really pretty color. I really like this. It's very rich. And so this is a size small. Now I'm going to show you guys on this one. So this sleeve comes with this. It has the button detail. In the other one, I had that undone and just put away. So if you want to have the sleeve longer, you certainly definitely can. You don't need to have that buttoned up, but it does have that detail to it that you can leave in or take out. So in this one, this is a size small, so this is my true size. This is the size that I would prefer in this one to stay true to size. It gives me a good amount of room in the body, and then also in the hip area, I still have movement, which I like. I don't want it to be too snug or, you know, hugging my hips too tight. So yeah, it's beautiful. So this is the Barn Red in the Day to Night Tunic. And again, this one's $44. Thank you, Stephanie. Yes, Carolyn, it's beautiful, isn't it? It's a beautiful color. So this is the Barn Red. So it's a little bit more, like I said, on that, like it has a little bit of hint of orange kind of behind it, which gives it that Barn Red color. Kathy Lib has not tried these on yet. These actually just showed up yesterday, so she hasn't had an opportunity to try them on. But I can tell, comparing to other things, that she would like the 3XL in this one. But she has not tried this particular one on yet. So yeah, there is that. But let me know if you have questions. When she is here, I think she'll be here this next week. I'll have her try one on. If you want to hold off until then, or you want to wait and see what her thoughts are on it. But just based off other items, I can tell you for sure that she's going to like the 3XL in it for the little bit of extra room and then like that fit on the arm. So hopefully that helps answer your question for now until she is back. But she actually went on a little road trip. So she is, I think, out of town still today. But okay, well, I think that covers this one. Let me know if you have questions on it, and I'm going to go ahead and get changed into something else. This should be a pretty speedy live today, so we'll get inventory loaded pretty quickly, and then you guys can shop. Sonia, this one is a Barn Red, so it's not a cherry red. It's a little bit, has a little bit of like that orange tint to it, just a tad bit. It's not orangey, but if you're comparing reds, and cherry red is going to be a little bit more bright, where this one is a little bit more of that dull, like the Barn Red. So it has a little bit of that orange to it. I hope that makes sense. But it's really pretty. It's really, really pretty. So, okay, I will be right back. Here I am, like, I just talk to myself when there's nobody else down here. Okay, so this new one, and I'm trying to like run around. You guys, I think I had mentioned like sometime that I had hurt my knee. Like I had fallen on the ice. Well, right before we went on vacation, I had an MRI of it. And I found out that I have a torn meniscus and, what is it? Bone marrow edema contusion, I think. So I need to go back to the doctor and probably go see a surgeon and figure out how to fix that. But so I'm like kind of gimp a little bit in between like here and there and going to change. But oh, I tell you, luckily I got through fine on vacation. But now that I'm back in the cold weather, it actually like hurts worse here. So I think I'm going to be forced to move to the warmth. But yeah, Cheryl, I think you're going to like true to size. So I think you'd probably like a large in that. It shouldn't be tight on your arms. So, okay, next up, this is the half sleeve sweatshirt. Let me make sure that I'm telling you guys the name. So this is the half sleeve sweatshirt in oatmeal. And I absolutely love these. I have like loved half sleeve sweatshirts for years, and I've never gotten one or like really seen where I could get one, but I always love them in pictures. I think they're so cute layered with like a puffy vest, like when the weather's appropriate. And I just love them. So they're a little bit thicker, so you get a little bit more warmth with them, but then they have that half sleeve, so they're not gonna be a super, you know, you're gonna get that like kind of air through here, and so they're a little bit breathable. This one is a size medium, so this is sized up one. I am going to show you guys what my true size looks like. I'm going to show it to you in several different colors, and then I just wanted to be able to go, I like to size up one so that way you guys can see what sizing up is going to do in it. So it's really cute. It is $42. These are $42. This one is a heathered oatmeal. I'll get close and see if you can kind of see. So it's an oatmeal, and then it's got a little bit of that like gray heathering to it. So it's really cute. If you pair it with like a gray knit jegging is a really cute option with these, or just a dark denim is going to be really cute. And they're just fabulous. So it has little slits in the side, which I always love, just that little detail. It is a heavier like sweatshirt material. So it's, I guess it's not going to be as lightweight as our essential cardigans. It's a little bit heavier than that, but it has great weight to it, so it just looks really cute. Love them. And I have it paired with the army green knit jegging, just because I like that oatmeal with the army green color. And yeah, so that covers these. It's just so cute. It's got that half sleeve, which is just really nice. Love the half sleeves, and they're loose, so nobody should have to worry about it being too snug on their arm. But again, this is a size medium, so I'm going to go down and put on a small so that way you guys can see what a small looks like in these. But it just has that great, like a thicker neckline, and then that detail here with that, like the raglan style detail on it. I am in a size medium here, Kathy, but I am going to put on a small so that way you guys can see what my true size looks like. So this is size up one. So if you want it to be a little bit looser, you know, flowy, but we'll see what a small looks like as soon as I pop that on for y'all, so that way you can see that. But these are so cute. I just love them. I love the weight of these. I love that they'll be something that we can wear into spring. And then I even, like, I always talk about, you know, we go camping in the summer. I'm like, this is going to be the perfect, like, nighttime campfire top that I can throw on, but it's still so cute. So, love them. So, again, this one was the oatmeal. It's a size medium, sized up one right now, but I'm going to show you what my true size looks like. So, I'll go change and I'll be right back. Here is a small. This came in four colors, I think. So I'm going to show you guys all four. And this one isn't, hopefully you can kind of get a true color of this. Michelle, hopefully you heard me say that last one I was in a size up one. So this one is going to be my true size. This is a really pretty mauve, and I always have a hard time with mauves, like showing you guys what the true color looks like. But if you have these, joggers, the classic joggers in the black floral, this is going to be a really good match to that. It's a really pretty mauve that kind of goes with those. So if you already have these and you're looking for a top or just another option to wear with them, this is going to be a really cute one for with that. But this mauve is really hard to kind of show up on this. It's a little bit purple, I guess like a little bit of a lavender mauve to it. It is just called mauve, and this one is a size small, so this is my true size. I'm going to back up so you guys can see kind of the size difference between that one that I was just in the medium and now in the small. So I like my true size in this. It still gives me a great half sleeve length and still gives me plenty of room in my sleeve. And then again, I still have enough room in the body. So it's going to really be up to you if you want that little bit of extra room. I don't think the medium looked too big on me, so going up one size is always going to be an okay option because that definitely didn't look like it was too big. These are 100% cotton, so it's not recommended to dry them like all of our other Agnes and Dora. But if you do plan on drying doing it, because I know some people like to be rule breakers, then I would for sure size up one, because they are 100% cotton, so you will probably notice some shrinking to it. Now, I will tell you, in our other 100% cotton items that I don't dry, I've never noticed like a shrinking problem with washing, because most of them are pre-shrunk, so it kind of takes care of that first shrinking, and you don't have to worry about that just with washing, because I know I've purchased things before where I'm like, I didn't even dry it, and it's smaller, but I don't really tend to notice that with these items, because they're supposed to have been pre-washed and pre-shrunk. So if you aren't going to shrink it, staying true to size is going to be totally fine, but if you do plan on being a rule breaker and you're going to dry it, then I would go up one for sure. So again, this is a great one with that black floral jogger, which I know a lot of people already snatched these up. I only have a few left on my site, but it's a really cute mat. So I just wanted to show you guys, for all of you who have them, that this is going to be another great top option to wear with this. So there is that. So this is the half sleeve sweatshirt. If you're just hopping on, half sleeve sweatshirt, they're $42. They're brand new and they are super cute. So I am going to change. I'm going to show you guys the other two colors in this, and then we have a few more new items that we are going to kind of speed through and get this live done, so that way everybody can enjoy the rest of their Saturday. So I'll be right back. Okay, I've given up on shoes. They are joggers, Kathy. They are the classic jogger in the black floral. Black floral is what they're called. They actually have like a heather gray background. I don't know why black was ever put in that name, but they have a heather gray background. So those are the classic jogger in black floral. I did not do tier tunics yet, Stephanie. I haven't done those yet. So far I have only done the day to night tunic and now these half sleeve sweatshirts. Okay, so next up is the gray. So this is not heathered, same as the mauve. That mauve one that I had shown, that's not heathered. So the oatmeal is heathered. That's the only one of these that have that heathering to it. Otherwise, these are all just the flat colors. So this is a gray. I really like this shade of gray because it's not super dark, but it's not really light. It's kind of that perfect in-between gray. I paired it here with my favorite. These are my favorite. These are the lounge crop or the lounge pants. They're not cropped, they're full length, but I just like to kind of like bunch them up on my ankle or on my calves a little bit. So these are the lounge crops in the rose clay, and I just thought that it was a cute combo with the gray and the pink together. So again, this is a size small, so true to size in the half sleeve sweatshirt. So there is that one in the gray. I just want to make sure to give you guys a good look at all these colors so that way you can see them. I believe all the stock photos in these are pretty true depiction of the colors. Yes, these are the same fabric. They're really quite similar to that of the puff sleeve pullover. So they are that thicker. They're 100% cotton and they're that thicker material. So they are more structured of a cotton than like our essential cardigans that are of that lightweight baby French terry. These are heavier. So there is that. Super cute. I love, love, love these. So, okay, I'm going to change. We're just going to speed through these. I don't want to take too long on each color. So if you have questions, though, or need to see anything, let me know. And sunny Alabama, Diane, you lucky, lucky duck. I'm glad you made it safely. So, okay, I'm going to change. I'll be right back. right. So the last color in this is the olive. Let me double check that that is the color. Yep, this one's called olive. Again, I'm in a small here. If anybody wants me to throw that medium on again real quick, I can, so that way you can see them right back to back. So this is the olive in the half sleeve sweatshirt, Cardi. So cute. And this one I just paired with a dark denim pair of knit jeggings. I had to check to see if I was in boulevard pants or knit jeggings. So just to show you guys that these can be really cute dressed down with like a jogger, but then they're really cute just with a jegging and a booty. They'd be really cute with like some torn jeans, which yes, I hope ours are coming soon. But they are hopefully in the works. But yeah, these are just so cute. They're a great length. So if you're somebody who you're worried about crop length, you don't have to worry about this. It's not going to be tunic length, but it does give you some coverage, and it's definitely long enough. So that is the small. I know, I love these too. They are so cute. So this one came in the heathered oatmeal, the olive, the mauve, and the gray. So those four colors, which there are great color options in these, but super cute. I love these. Like I said, they're going to be one that you can transition into spring and then into summer. Really cute, like layered with a puffy vest. Or even if you have like a jean vest would be cute with these. So you can do different things to kind of layer with them if you want to, but they're just a great all-alone piece. Oh my gosh, Michelle, that is funny. With the oatmeal one, I had the army green knit jeggings on. So these are an army green compared to the olive. They're kind of along that same line, just a tad bit lighter. So that's what I had on with the oatmeal. So super cute. Yes, these come in extra, extra small, Kathy. They do. And that is a size that I think you would prefer in this. So I think that covers these. If you guys have questions, feel free to pop them up. And then, as always, message me if you have questions after about these. I did get all of these, I think, in all the sizes. So there should be plenty of options for you in them. So, yeah, they are really cute. And, of course, if you're the color you are after sells out, just let me know. And, you know, I can always get it for you. So yeah, and as well, like I kind of said in my group, this weekend I'm going to kind of show you guys some things that are great for travel or packing for that warmer weather if you're going somewhere for spring break. Like those sweatshirt Cardi, or those sweatshirt, half sleeve sweatshirts that I just had on. Those are perfect for travel for like a plane or traveling from cool weather to warm weather when you don't want to be totally bogged down with bringing a winter coat and having a, you know, extra sweatshirt or that kind of thing. Those would be perfect for the plane because they're going to give you some good weight but not be too warm for when you hit your destination. So those are always a good option too. And they pack really well as well. So they're easy to bring home after. Okay, I'm coming back. 1 second. All right, so next up we are going to cover some new favorite cardigans that we got in. These are really cute, really great colors. So here is the new favorite cardigan in mauve, I believe is just what this is called. And this one is a little bit more pinky mauve than like the mauve in that half sleeve sweatshirt that I had shown you. But it's our favorite cardigan, fits the same as all the other favorite cardigans that we have known and loved. They're just a great length because you get coverage with them and they're super comfy. So I am in a size small. These are fabulous because they're great layering pieces for all seasons because they're not super heavy. So they are a lighter weight modal fabric. And I know it's a beautiful shade. I'm going to show you a couple new things that it matches, so that way if you're wondering about pieces you already have, if this is going to be a match, I'll show you a few of those. And then if you do have questions about what it might match after, because I know sometimes with pinks you want to be a little bit more specific, you know, or know for sure that it's going to match, then I can certainly help you color match with them. Now I have it paired with this fun sequin tank, which this was one that came out around the holidays, but it certainly is something that can be worn again all seasons, layered differently, and then I another cute piece that you can travel with. Fun if you're going out at night to have that little bit of sequin glitter that you kind of get with this, or that shiny, and they're just so comfortable. So these are like an everyday tank, so you get good coverage if you want to wear it alone. But I just have this paired here with this new Mauve Favorite cardigan. I'm in my size small, so these run true to size. Some people opt to size down if you don't plan on ever buttoning it. I tend to like to stay true to size for a good amount of room in my sleeve and not to have it too snug or anything like that. So definitely stay true to size in these. Do the same sizes that you always did before. Kathy, you're funny. Let me double check out, but I think, Michelle, I'm in a size small tank. Yeah, I'm in a size small. So this is the Holiday Berry one, and it actually doesn't have this exact mauve in it, but this is one of those that has just a different, like, combination of colors that it really kind of pulls it together, so it doesn't have to be an exact color match. But if you're somebody who loves to have the exact color match, then this one is not going to be it, but they still are a really cute pair together. But if you like that exact color match, then this one isn't gonna go. So yeah, small in the tank and small in the cardigan. Easter outfit, yes, it's super pretty, huh? Yeah, so this is just really cute. You guys are so sweet. So I'll show you this tank, because I do have several of these in stock, and I know that, like I said, they came out around the holidays, but they aren't holiday specific. These are certainly something that you can wear year round. So the sequins are just on the front, so they are completely covering the front, but then on the back there aren't any sequins, but you still have that same print detail. So they're really cute, and I love that you get good coverage with them. So the fit of these is like the everyday tee in these tanks, and just so they have a nice flow to the body, so they're not going to hug you. I suggest to stay in the same size that you like in the everyday tank. Unless your underarms might bother you, then go up one size to your true size, because they can get a little scratchy under the arm if it's too snug. Okay, so if you have sizing questions specific on these, let me know. This cardigan is the Favorite cardigan in mauve. So Favorite cardigan in mauve. And I'm going to, I'll show you a couple of other tops that this matches. I know, I love the sequin tanks. They're so fun. And like I said, they're not holiday specific, but you can dress them up. But these are really cute if you're traveling. They pack really well. They're not going to wrinkle. And it's something that you can then wear out at night and get that little bit of like fun to it, or wear it during the day. Either way, but they're really cute. So yeah, super fun. Hold on a second. Okay. I'm just blocking people. Okay, one second. And I'm going to throw on a different top to put on with this cardigan. Yeah, so somebody pointed out on like one of my lives a couple weeks ago that there have been like people kind of trolling now on Facebook, which I didn't realize was really a thing. Like, what was that other platform that people did lives on? Periscope, I think. And there was a lot of that happening, and people are always blocking or having to block like every other comment. It was so frequent. So if you notice any like weird comments or things that stand out to you, let me know, because there was one a couple weeks ago. I didn't even catch on. I was answering like all these questions, and then all of a sudden I got like uncomfortable, and somebody messaged me, and she's like, you know, we all are worried about who this person might be. So I was like, thank you for pointing that out, because it didn't even occur to me that I guess people exist. I'm a little naive that bad people exist. So anyways, all right, back to what we're here for. Okay, so here's another really pretty one. I didn't even read what his second comments were, or what his first comments were, but blocked. So okay, so here is this long sleeve Muse top in the burgundy floral. This is one that came out, I don't know, maybe a month or so ago. But if you have this one, it's gorgeous. It's got a beautiful burgundy background. And then it has these fun details to it with this little like dot detail in all the flowers. It's really pretty. But it pairs perfectly with this mauve cardigan. So this is just one that I wanted to show with you. So this is what's nice about staying true to size, is you can layer easily over a long sleeve and have no issues. But if you size down, it's going to be a little bit snugger, and you might not be able to do that. So this is that Muse top in, what did I say? I already forget. In the burgundy floral, I believe is what it was. Burgundy floral. And it's just a perfect pair with this one. So super cute. I love how it kind of makes that pink kind of come out and just pop. So that is one that I'm going to show you. I'm going to also throw on, I think, another top. that I had set out. Maybe not. Maybe I didn't have another one lined up with this one to show you. Because we already covered those other two. But yeah, so super cute options with that mauve cardigan. So, like I said, if you need to know pink specifics, if it matches something you already have, let me know. And I am happy to double check that color combination and match for you. So, I'm going to get changed. I'll be right back. Okay, so tier tunics. Somebody had asked about tier tunics. This is what I was going to show you guys with this cardigan that's really cute. So we have a few new tier tunics that just are being released today. They are gorgeous. They all have like this really cool floral pattern to them. No, so Erica, stay true to size. That should allow enough room for you to be able to layer over a long sleeve. But if you size down in it, then I'm afraid that you wouldn't have enough room. So hopefully that answers your question. Stay true to size and you're going to have enough room because it's a real stretchy fabric. But if you go down a size, then I worry it's going to be a little snug to actually layer over a long sleeve comfortably. Yeah, so this one's really pretty. Let me tell you the name. This one is the Navy Coral Floral, and it actually has some really, it's got a really pale pastel pink in here. So here's a pastel pink. It kind of looks a little purpley, I think, like just because of, I think the navy overall makes it look a little purpley. So this is like a pastel pink. Then it's got kind of some red corals. It's going to be able to go a different couple ways. Grays. So it's got gray in it. And again, it would be really cute with like a gray knit jegging. Tier tunics. I'll cover sizing in just a second, but I want to show it to you with this. Cindy, it's not on my site yet. So all the new inventory that I am showing today is going to be, I load it to my site immediately following the live. That way everybody has a fair chance to be able to look at everything, kind of pick out what sizes you're going to be after, and then I load everything at once so that everybody can shop. So immediately following the live is when I will load that inventory. Thank you guys for helping answer the questions if I missed them. So that's definitely, I think, helpful for everybody. So this is a pretty one with that mauve in the tier tunic. And this is really kind of more of a royal blue. So it's not navy. I mean, it is kind of navy, but it's more royal. So if you're like, it looks a little bright, it is. It's a little bit more of a royal blue, really pretty. But again, a great combination with this favorite cardigan. So let's talk about tier tunics real quick. If you are new to tier tunics, and we can talk about sizing in them. I am in a size small here. I am going to size down and show you guys because a lot of people do like to size down in them. This is baby suede, so that super soft fabric that we love, like our leggings material. Super soft. It just has a great weight, especially for in this particular style, so you get some nice flow to it. Tier tunics are two layers. So these are completely two layers. It is connected all along the top, but it's two layers. So this is kind of a silky, smooth layer in between so that it gives it good movement. But then you get those two different layers giving you the two tiers, and they're just really cute. These are honestly flattering on every body style. Everybody loves the tier tunics. I don't know that I've had anybody really try one on and be like, I don't like that style on me. So people really, really love them. So they're just darling. So the tier tunics, they are $42. And they are obviously tank style, but what's great about them is you have that high neckline and then you get coverage for, so if you want to just wear it alone, you certainly can, and it's not going to show your bra lines, which is really great. And this is a size small. So like I said, people like to size down. I will show you what a size down is. Something that's fun about these that you can also do, and I'm not in the proper pants, I feel like, to do this, but this really cute and like a skirt, is that you can tuck in that bottom layer. And I say I'm not in the proper pants because I prefer to have like the boulevard pant that has that front detail if I'm going to wear a short shirt, but you can kind of get that cropped length to it. So you can wear these the two different ways. You can wear them just with both the tiers hanging out, or you can tuck in that bottom tier and get kind of a crop top. It's really cute like this with maxi skirts, or even with like the wide leg crop pants. Super cute to tuck in that bottom layer and have that cropped loose top with it. So just to give you two options. And then what's nice is your belly isn't going to show at all, even if it is cropped, because you have that layer tucked in that keeps you protected. the darker pink in this, it's more of a red. So it's a red, but like with a little bit of like a coral tint to it. So it's not really a, I guess berry, I would think more of like a raspberry. Is that what you're thinking, Kathy? Yes, I got the teal Cardi. I will show it to you. Would this top match the bell sleeve Cardi? You know what? I have one here. I'll show you. Because I don't think it's going to be an exact color match, Sabrina, but I think that it's going to be one that it's going to complement well. So I have one right here. I'll show it together so you can kind of see. Yeah, I think that this would be really cute because of the two shades that you kind of get. And this is the red and then the pink kind of comes together and gives it a little bit of a coral look to it. Yeah, they're cute tucked into a maxi skirt, aren't they? Okay, so here it is with that coral bell sleeve. And yeah, I think it's pretty together. I don't know if I'm going to be able to give you like a real accurate picture of this, but they're cute together. I will tell you that it's something I would certainly wear together and not be worried about that the colors don't identically match because they really complement well. And like I said, these that have like the pink and the red in them really kind of give it like a coral look. So this would be a cute combo. So that's that bell sleeve cardigan in the coral, which is really fun and pretty. So this is a size medium. If you're wondering sizing on these, I like to stay true to size in them. So I like the small, the medium, it does get a little long in like the sleeves and that kind of thing for me. Yeah, this is cute together. So this is available in the coral, in select sizes I have left, and then also in like a heathered black. Yeah, this is cute together, Sabrina. That was a great suggestion. So super cute. Oh yes, Carolyn, you're right. Pencil skirts, flown skirts. I mean, the tiered tunics you can really wear so many different ways. Just relax with the jegging like I have on, or you can certainly dress them up. And they, especially being in like the baby suede, they're going to wash and wear so well. So they're fabulous. So I think that covers that. And again, it's a great match with that mauve cardigan, that new one. If you're looking for something new together, those are really pretty together. So, okay, I'm going to go ahead and get changed. We will move on to the next item. I'll be right back. And I've given up on changing shoes, so we just are what we are. Yes, Becky, I do believe I have both the bell sleeve cardigan and those sizes, the coral in both sizes. Yes, Sabrina, I agree. If you're between two sizes, go down one and do the downsize. Although, I think like in those sizes, like the XXL and 3XL, they don't fluctuate that much from each other, but certainly you'd be totally fine if you're in between sizes to go down on. Okay, so we had kind of talked, or I showed a picture this morning of the, the Everyday Kimono, which this one was new earlier this week or last week we had released it. So the Everyday Kimonos are great. Again, another great traveling piece because they are so lightweight, and they're great because you can get that, you can wear them for several different things. So this is cute layered as a daytime piece or nighttime piece if you want just a little bit of a layer, but also as a swim cover up. Thank you, Sabrina, for checking. That's so helpful. And so, yes, this is a really great option. What's new today that I have on is the tiered tunic in the black and ivory stripe. And I know Liberty the other day when we had shown this, she had shown it with the mustard and ivory stripe tiered tunic, and that was a really cute combo. And then when I saw the black and white, I was like, oh, that's a cute pattern mixing option as well. So here is the black and white tiered tunic. This is the new piece today, but I do still have these awesome Everyday Kimonos in stock. They run true to size. And so then here is the tiered tunic in the black and ivory stripe. You can never go wrong with black and ivory stripe or black and white stripe. I just love, love, love stripes. That looks really big, the kimono. Is that what you mean the kimono does? I'll show it to you again. So this is the extra small small. They are meant to be a little bit oversized because they are intended to be like a kimono, which isn't really fitted. What's nice about these compared to previous kimonos is that ours is that they actually have that like bell sleeve detail. So it gives you a cute sleeve, and then it does give you great flow in it. So these are sized like extra small small, medium, large, and then extra large plus. So you can flex your sizing and go down one, but this is the smallest size that it comes in. Yeah, so they do run a little bit big, but that's just like the intended style of them because they aren't meant to be, it's not like a cardigan. They're meant to be looser like a kimono. So yeah, here's that tier tunic. Again, a really super cute one. This is going to be great for your pattern mixing. It's just a great all by itself piece. I'm in a size small here again. So this is the size small, just to give you an idea of my true size, which I do like my true size in these, but I'm going to show you next a size down in it so that way you can see it. So, okay, I'll get changed. Let me know if you have questions. Okay, trying to figure out, like, I have no room to move here. We're trying to get my shop finished up, and I have no room to walk anywhere. Okay, so here is the last new tiered tunic today. It's gorgeous. It's got a very pale blush background, and I'll get close to kind of see. It has some gold tones in these flowers, and then some really pretty grays and almost like a darker gray that could be gray or navy. I think it depends what you pair it with, which colorway it's going to kind of look like it's going to go. So this is the new one in an extra small. So I lose a little bit of length on it. I will take this cardigan off so you guys can see what it looks like. Let me tell you the color or what this is called. This is called the mauve gray floral, the tiered tunic. I have this paired with the hooded Cardi, just because I always like to have a layering option or to show you guys a layering option. The material on the striped one, baby suede. All of these are baby suede. Thank you guys for answering Stephanie's questions. So yeah, so I have this paired with the hooded cardigan. Like I said, I like to always show you a layering piece that goes with anything that's a tank, because a lot of the time if you get tanks and you want to wear a tank, you can't wear just a tank to work, or you feel like you need that layering piece with it, or you're still here in Michigan where it's so cold that you can't get out of the house in a tank or without extra layers on. So this would be a great piece to pair with this to kind of get you through the rest of winter. But I just love that combination together, the gray within that pale pink. So it's like the rose water that we had seen in the Mandarin collar tunic, but even a little bit lighter than that. But it's just gorgeous. It's just a very like dainty pretty print. I love it. So great for spring. It's gorgeous. So okay, then let me show you guys this. This is the extra small. I'm in a size small in the hooded cardigan, if you're wondering that. And then the fabric on these, it's kind of that like waffle weave a little bit. It's a lighter weight than like a thermal, but it still is like a great weight for a cardigan. They're fabulous. Everybody who gets those loves them. I think a lot of people have gotten several of them because they're just awesome. So great throw on and go top. And then they've got those little pockets in the front. They're great. So this is the extra small in this. Now, I can certainly pull up an extra small body-wise. I've got room in the body. I do like the little bit of extra length that I get from a small. And then again, like under my arms, I feel like the extra small is just a little snugger than I like. It's not uncomfortable because it's baby suede, so it's so soft and has so much stretch to it. But I just feel like if you look close, like it's kind of pulled tight in this area. So that's why I personally like to stay true to size in these. Now, they run the same as previous tier tunics that we've had. So if you size down one, you can go ahead and size down in these as well, and it's going to be the same sizing as what you've always done before. But just for people who are new, I like to explain that not everybody likes to size down one in them, even though a lot of people do. This doesn't hurt me. I mean, it's not like that tight, but I just prefer it to give me a little bit extra room in that area. And I don't feel that the bodies are so different in them that like the small was too big. So I felt like the small was a good fit, and this looks almost like the same fit. But I, that little bit of extra length that I get in the small, I feel like elongates me a little bit more. And gives me just that little bit extra length on like this tiered layer. So that's just my personal preference, but I like to detail that out for you. So yeah, this one's gorgeous. Beautiful new one. So there were the three new, the black and ivory stripe, the navy floral one, and then this pretty new one that is the, what did I say this one's called? The mauve and gray floral. And then I have one new cardigan that I'm going to show you guys, and I think we'll be all set. So if you have questions, make sure to pop them up now so that way I can try to answer them before we are finished and I get inventory loaded. Let me put the small back on real quick so that way you can see, because I didn't really show you up close on that. So this is the extra small. So, and I don't have like exceptionally small arms. I think that I'm pretty evenly proportioned, but I don't have like exceptionally small arms. I don't like work out and I'm not real fit. But so just to give you an idea here, I'll put the small back on so that way you can see it. I don't work out. That sounds terrible. I should work out. I just don't have time to work out. I would love to like have time to do that. Maybe when my kids are older. Okay, so here is a small. So you can see that it just, I don't have any of that tugging that I had on the extra small. It just gives me a little bit extra room, but it's not like real low either where it's going to be like, oh, it's going to show my bra line or anything. It still gives me a nice hug, but it just doesn't pull in that area at all. So, hi, Rhonda. So hopefully that helps you or gives you a little bit of detail. And then again, here for length difference, if you just want to try, if you can try to remember what that extra small looked like. I just like the little bit of extra length. If you're petite, size down one, you'll have no problem. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Well, hopefully that helped. All right. So one more new thing I'm going to show you, and I'll be right out. All right, we are almost finished. How are we on time? I'm not even paying attention to the time. I never really do. Oh, we're at almost an hour. Gosh, it goes by fast. It's hard to decide, isn't it? Okay, so then here is a new cardigan, another new of the favorite cardigans. So the favorite cardigans are a lightweight modal fabric. They almost feel like a jersey knit if you're new to Agnes and Dora, but they wash and wear so well. So this new cardigan is teal, is the color of this one. I'll back up and see if I can give you a true color of it. It's looking a little bit more blue than what it is. The waffle sweatshirt that I had on is the hooded Cardi. The hooded Cardi, Kathy. Yeah, this muse is gorgeous. Okay, so this is the teal. This is probably a pretty accurate. It's just so, it's looking so blue. The stock photo of this is very accurate. So if you look at the site and you're like, gosh, that looks more green teal than what it is when I'm showing you. Sometimes I just have a little bit of trouble with lights giving you the most accurate color. But it's a gorgeous color of teal. It's just beautiful. So when you look at that stock photo, that's going to be pretty accurate as to what this color is. But it just really brings up like the leaves in this muse nicely. And it's just a great compliment. So if you don't have this muse, or if you already have this muse, this is going to be a really great one to layer with it. And the muse has a navy background. So to give you an idea, this is navy. This is much brighter. It's a brighter teal. But yeah, it just looks so blue on the screen, but it's definitely more teal. It's gorgeous. It's a beautiful color. We haven't had anything in cardigans in this shade before, so I was excited to bring in this new colorway. Now, if any of these items sell out, if you are new, if anything sells out today, let me know, and I can always try to find it for you. A couple other things. If you are shopping and you decide to leave your cart behind, if you could empty your cart, that would be really fabulous, because everything hangs out in your cart for an hour, and So then it makes it so other people can't shop those items. And I start getting requests like within 5 minutes of me loading inventory of items that were left or that are not available anymore. And then an hour and a half later, I'll look at the site. I'm like, oh yeah, I still have it. So I think that a lot of things are getting carted and then just left. And so nobody else can shop them. And then I'm already trying to track down other stuff. So if you decide that you're just going to depart from shopping and you're going to leave your cart, make sure to empty it out. What other top would match with this? I will have to probably do a little bit of digging, Kathy, to find exactly what's going to match. Nothing that I have right out here at the moment, but I'll find some things because I'll post some pictures of it. I'll look around and see what else there is that would match it, but it's really pretty. So, yes. So anyways, if you're shopping the site, make sure to like check back as well. So in 1 hour, a lot of things become available again that people have left behind or that Rhonda, I don't know who does it. I'm not like pointing blame at anybody. I just know that like people have said like, oh, it looked last night, everything was sold out. And then this morning it's here. And I'm like, well, it must be that people just leave things in their cart. So it's not a problem. It's just a way that can make shopping a little bit easier for everybody. And just because it's not there right away doesn't mean that it won't become available. Hope that makes sense. The green floral ruffle top. I don't know which one you mean. The green floral ruffle top. Help me out. I'm not sure which one you're meaning, Kathy. Not ruffle tunic. Do you mean? I don't know. I'll look or shoot me a message, or if you see a picture of it on my site, send it over to me and I can tell you if something's a color match. So, okay, but yeah, so that covers this beautiful new teal cardigan. Gorgeous. I'm in a size small, so again, stay true to size in that. I have it layered over this long sleeve muse, so again, staying true to size is going to give you enough room to layer over the muse. If I happen to sell out of this muse in the size that you're looking for, I do have more on the way. So let me know if you want dibs on one of these muses, if it's out of your size. The ruffled tunic. The everyday, good question. Hold on a second. Kathy, I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm not sure which ruffled tunic you're meaning. If you mean this green one, sorry, I'm trying to like dig stuff out. You mean this green one? Yeah, it's pretty close to that, to this blue, if that's the one that you're referring to. Everyday joggers and the classic joggers. The everyday, I believe, are holiday ones. And yeah, they're quite similar. I guess let me think of what the biggest differences are. The cuffs on the bottom. So the everyday joggers, the ones that came out at Christmas, have a little bit of a tighter cuff than the new classic joggers. Otherwise, they have the same like, the classic jogger has a pocket on the outside, so it has like a square sewn pocket that you can see on the outside. Sizing is going to be the same on them. Yes, the sage green one. It also matches this one too. So if you have this one or you were looking at that one, it also matches. So yeah, it would be cute with that one, Kathy, with the sage green one. But yeah, the everyday joggers and the classic joggers are going to fit the same. They just have very little different details. Like they said, that cuff on the bottom and then the pocket is a little bit different. I can give a quick lowdown on those. Yes. Okay. So yeah, there was that together if you wanted to see it, Kathy. And with that kind of that blue color and how close they are in color. So they complement well in that regard. Let me throw on that sweatshirt half sleeve and then I think here I'm still talking as I'm walking away. I'll throw on this half sleeve sweatshirt, give you the lowdown on these real quick, and then we'll get inventory loaded so that you guys can shop. Okay. Every time I like put something on, I mess up my hair. Okay, so here is that half sleeve sweatshirt. They're so cute. This is my true size. I'm in a true size small. They are 100% cotton. If you know, like I said at the beginning, if you're gonna break the rules and you are going to dry it, then you're gonna want a size up one just to give you a little bit of extra room. Sizing up one doesn't hurt at all. I liked the little bit of extra room in it, but my true size is preferred. So they're 100% cotton, a little bit of a thicker material, more structured, and they're super comfortable and cute. Yes, Christy, I did show them. I thought I showed them together for a second, but maybe not for very long. The gray floral, I think. Where did I put it? This one. So the sweatshirt cardigans, they are, or not the sweatshirt cardigans, I'm sorry. So the half sleeve cardigans are $42. I'm a mess. $42. They come in four colors. This is the olive. It comes in a heathered oatmeal. It comes in a really pretty mauve, and then also a gray. And all of those stock photos are pretty accurate to what the real colors are as well. Here is that combination together, the gray floral. So it's really pretty, those together, that teal. Which this, yeah, that's gorgeous. It's a great combination. Yeah, so Amy, hopefully that answered you with the four colors. But I love these. So I suggest to stay true to size. They've got that cute little slit, and then you get a good length on them. So they're not cropped or too short, and they've got a nice loose sleeve. So you should be fine staying true to size in them. But if you want to size up for a little room, then you can. So, okay. Well, I think that covers it. I am going to go ahead and get inventory loaded. So how this works, if you're new, is that I hop off here. It sometimes takes me 3 to 5 minutes, just depending on how I have to load inventory to get it loaded for you. I will comment in my group, in new inventory is loaded with the shopping link, just to my site. So make sure if this is your first live and you come back for more, that you're writing down or taking notes of what you like, so that way you know what you're looking for on the site. Sorry, I lost my train of thought. So make sure to like take notes, that way you know what you're looking for, but I'll comment in my group inventory is loaded, and then I will also comment on this feed, new inventory is loaded, so that way you know that it's time to shop all of the new stuff. You can be on the site, looking around at other things, refreshing your page and waiting for that new inventory to come. It doesn't fall into a new inventory category, so that's why you want to know the names of what you're looking for. Lisa, then I would say go with the extra large if you are on the fence, because I don't think that it's going to hurt to go up a size at all. I think that sizing up is going to be like a better option, but I think that you would probably be okay in a large. I worry that an extra large would be too big on you. But I don't think that it hurts to size up, but I would just worry. I would feel like you're more in between like a medium and a large. But either way, you're okay if you size up in them. But it is loose. So, you know, this is a small, this is my true size, and it's not too big. So that's why I think that you would be totally fine in the large. Okay. I think that covers it. So, all right, you guys. Well, thank you all for spending your Saturday afternoon with me. I will get inventory loaded. Let me know if you have any questions. Happy shopping. Have a great weekend. And I'll see y'all soon. Bye.